is my body. Brother Tony, Spirito, a hardworking guy, a nice guy.
Brother Tony and Allan is gardening and cleaning up this place. You can hear the sound. It's Brother Tony, and they are just enjoying what they are doing. They are cleaning up and, you know, enjoying this nature and doing all the good things. They don't want to be just sit around and be bored, but make their time profitable, productive by, you know, making this place even beautiful. Little things that we do, just being a blessing, especially that the owner of this place had been a great blessing to us, very generous to us. So we want to compensate their goodness, their generosity with just a little things, just like doing, cleaning up this place.
Hello, friends and family. It's time for you to be encouraged from the Word of God, and I will talk about servant leaders today. Lead like Jesus. So, I want to read from John chapter 13, beginning from verse 12 to 17. So when Jesus had washed their feet, taken his garments, and sat down again, he said to them, "Do you know what I have done to you? You call me teacher and Lord, and you say, well, for so I am. If I then, your Lord and teacher, have washed your feet, you also ought to wash one another's feet. For I have given you an example that you should do as I have done to you. Most assuredly, I say to you that a servant is not greater than his master, nor he who is sent greater than he who sent him. If you know these things, blessed are you if you do them." So, as servant leaders, how can we lead like Jesus? Do you know that servant leadership starts on the inside? We have all the leadership potential because of Jesus. Do you know that? That you have the leadership potential because of Jesus. Jesus is the greatest servant of all. He demonstrates what is servant leadership. And Jesus is alive today because Jesus rose from the dead and he ascended to heaven. And Jesus lives in the hearts of his leaders, his people, his disciples, his apostles. So Jesus lives within you. So therefore, you can serve like Jesus. So, how can we serve like Jesus? According to this passage, Jesus is not afraid serving his disciples. Why? Because Jesus is secured with his identity. He knew that he is the Son of God. He knew that he is the Messiah, the Savior of the world. He knew that he is the Lord, the Master, Adonai, Lord Adonai. So, if you want to be a servant leader, you need to be secured first with your identity. Your identity in Christ. Not your position, not your education, not your religion, but your identity in Christ. That you are a child of God. Called and chosen. Called and chosen to serve your Lord, the Lord Jesus Christ. And then number two, how can we lead like Jesus? How can you lead like Jesus? Number two, you need to be committed to the purpose of your master. Isn't it that we workers in our own company, we are committed to the purpose of the company, the vision of the company, you know, the strategy of the company, the plan of the company, the goal of the company? So we need to be committed in accomplishing the purpose of our Master and Lord, the Lord Jesus Christ. Basically, we need to be devoted to Him, and we need to be dedicated to His vision and His plan in our lives. And LCC, I want to admire all of our pastors, ministers, leaders, and of course our presbyters for their commitment to the Master. We at LCC, we are committed to the fulfillment of the Great Commandment by loving God and others. And we are committed, you know, to the fulfillment of the Great Commission, and that is multiplication through discipleship. And then, last, we need to be consistent. Jesus, our model, is consistent. You know, He said, if I have done this to you, I show this to you as your leader, you need also to do this. You know, and He did it consistently, serving the Father, serving His disciples, serving people. We need to be consistent. And I thank God for all the LCC leaders. For the last 14 years, you are consistent in winning the lost, in connecting them to the body of Christ, in discipling them, in training them, and sending them to the nation of the world. That's why LCC is growing globally, because of your consistency. So, a servant leader is secured in his identity, committed to the purpose of the Master, and consistent every day in serving the Lord and His people. God bless you.
Make me a servant.